Alright, Xtremerocks Extreme at Binegar. Let's have a look around the course. First corner. Find a big hole. Section that. All nice and tight through there. Okay, dropping down in the first section of woods. High line, low line. Low line's got a double set of roots. So take a high line. Watch your camber. Nice and tight through here. Again, a couple of line choices. Really. Right up this because there's a hole on the other side. Get to the top without. hot and sweaty. Joggers aren't that off. Dry line, wet line. We come over here, hard easy split, hard roots up there. That's way beyond what I'm comfortable doing, so I'm going easy route. Goggles a second. That way up to the next floor. That one back. Nothing like hand cramps first thing in the morning, eh? Left line and right line both good, but don't launch it. Okay, we're going into a second big hill climber for that. Maybe a bit of a meal of that, but we're up it. Okay, big old downhill now. On the brakes hard. And then there we go. High line, low line. I took the high line. Again, bit of a ropey section, left hand line, I prefer right hand line. Get between the trees. Road crossing which will be marshalled. But we're clear. Nice slop here. Long. two lines down there. This one gives a bit of a cleaner approach. Hard easy split, signs down there. Yeah, a few people stuck there. I haven't ridden this section yet. That's where the hard easy split comes out. So definitely some time to be saved.